SpongeBob delivers the bag to a dumpster. He believes that Squidward was the victim of a prank call.
Oh boy! A ketchup packet! That'll go great on this old diaper.
What? You put ketchup on hamburgers to make them taste better. You make something taste better before you eat it. Putting an old diaper in the dumpster means that it has most likely been used. This suggests that Patrick's going to... What the fuck is wrong with you? God damn it! I was making jokes poking at your plot holes in Smooth Jazz and Bikini Bottom, but you came right out and said that Patrick literally eats shit. With that out of the way,